Those stalwart patrons, in order of donation amount, but all winners. Hey, Trinicon viewers, by popular demand, I'm going back to the Walking Dead Telltale games.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
The Michonne trilogy, whatever the fuck it is. The samurai, badass chick from the Walking Dead show.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Last time I played a Telltale game, I hadn't really watched The Walking Dead. I only saw the first series. Now I've seen them all.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
That doesn't sound like the actual Michonne actress, though. Sounds like they got somebody else in to voice her. Maybe it looks more like the Michonne from the comic.
I thought I was done with them.
I haven't read the comic.
But they're not done with me.
Shitting through the woods and ghost zombie kids. Can't be. I would have rather the Telltale continued the tale of Lucky Lee and Clementine, but instead we've got into the actual comic character now. I don't know why they've chose to do that. But here we are. Michonne is definitely one of the better characters in The Walking Dead show, though. I mean, most of them are pretty dull now in the sixth series. And whoever they've lined up to be battered on the head, to be honest, I only care if it's either Daryl, Michonne, or Rick. All the rest of them, bat them on the head for all I care. I don't care. And the way they left it to be till Series 7 to find out who was just despicable and stupid. And Samurai, your head off, Fedor. Can you be real evil as Michonne? Like you could as Lee. Look at Lee. We'll never get over Lucky Lee's death. Telltale doing another one with the story of Clementine, or what? Roboid. Stab you. Stab my million bucks out of you. A lot of zombies coming at her in this dreamlike sequence. God damn it. Yeah, a bit late playing this game because we weren't planning on bothering on the channel, but currently the channel is down and dying. Fallout 4 didn't last very long in the end, and now the views have plummeted to the terrible views I was getting before Fallout 4. So we need patrons more than ever again. If you have it in your heart to be a patron, help out a good man. Otherwise it'll be bye-bye Channel Tyrannicon forever. The Walking Dead show, I only started watching it when I started weight training. I was just watching it while training. I'd watch like an episode each training session. Because training is so boring, damn it. You got a Walking Dead show to watch. Makes it more exciting. It's like a motivation to train too, when it was episodes I hadn't seen before. I was like excited to go train because I'd only watch it when I was training. So if you're trying to get into keep fit, it's a good way to motivate yourself. As for The Walking Dead show, I thought Series 2 was the best series because my favorite character was Shane, because even though he was a bit of a scumbag, he was also a good guy, so he was like a gray-area character, And grey area characters are always more interesting than just nice people. Like, I actually didn't like Rick until Series 5. Because in Series 5 he was suddenly a bit of a psycho, a bit unpredictable, a bit on the evil side. It made him way more interesting than that do-gooder cop. He basically turned into Shane in Series 5, so that made him more interesting for me. People talk about Series 2 that there wasn't much action, but there was good character stuff. The love triangle with Shane and Rick and... was it Laurie, his wife's name? That was really interesting and kind of well written. And then Series 3 was pretty good with the governor. That was a pretty good series. Series 1 was pretty good, even though it was only like 6 episodes. But Series 4, I thought, was fucking awful. It was almost unwatchable. They spent 5 episodes on just people coughing with a virus. I mean, it was fucking boring. And then they just had the governor come back and take the prison again. Same plot. And then after that, it was just the same episode over and over, just them like walking around the woods. Take her out and end the game now! Do I want to just shoot her and just end the game? Huh? Uh-oh, they're playing a crap song like The Walking Dead. That's one thing I don't like about the show, it always plays really bad songs. Like this. Yeah, I want to take this opportunity to give a shout out to a friend of mine's book, Will Akers. He wrote a children's book called Mrs. Ravenback's Way. I'll put a link to the description if you've got any kids who like, you know, fun Roald Dahl-style books, Matilda-style books about an evil teacher. I can recommend this book. Will's a good guy. He wrote a movie, Wolves of Willoughby Chase, in the 80s, and then he wrote a really good book called Your Script Sucks, 100 Ways to Make It Great, which I read. That's how I know him. I read his book, and then I hired him to do a check through of one of my screenplays, and he gave me some brilliant feedback on it, made the script much better. And then he read my last script, my new horror one I've just finished. And if you read the book and enjoy it, please give it a 5-star review on Amazon. Those reviews are very helpful. And the sequel to the book is coming out pretty soon, I'm told, too. So, plus, if you're interested in screenwriting, read his book, Your Screenplay Sucks, 100 Ways to Make It Great. Links are going to be in the description, people. Episode 1, In Too Deep. We'll cut that song out because garbage. 3 weeks later, damn it. Sean, waking from the dead.
Fuck.
Yeah, I don't think this is the same actress who voices her in the, who plays her in the show. I don't think it is.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there?
We're on a pirate ship, damn it.
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you.
This is before or after she teams up with Rick.
It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Yeah, it's not the same, but it's not the same actress.
This stuff you're dealing with. Not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
Some kind of English guy.
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. But
something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
So get over it, Pete.
Maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help.
A lot of maybes.
We just don't know. That's the problem.
Yeah, we need to sail to
an
island.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
Dead island. But not Dead Island.
Listen.
That game was garbage.
You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I can't hear Dick.
I hear static.
No, no, it's more than just static.
Hey.
Is it?
Michonne?
Slob?
Again with the shortwave?
Oh, it's a cockney.
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Communication.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here.
No, damn it!
We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
You mean the zombies? Why they call them walkers, I don't know.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do...
Can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
You didn't save Michonne. She's a badass. She could have took her own life
you
and ended the game immediately.
Why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving.
She doesn't know that, Pete.
Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
What are we doing on a boat, goddammit? Can't get zombies in the water, so we can just stay on a boat. I don't know why more people don't get on a boat, to be honest, in the show, too, because that's all you need to do is get on a boat, and zombies can't swim, so you're safe. Why they call them walkers and not the undead or the living dead or the...
Are you in danger?
Oh, come in. Bob Hoskins on a boat.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
What in the...
Oh,
bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady!
Shit!
Take in those sails, now!
Do it now! Is the ghost of Lee helping Michonne? Has he helped Clementine? I doubt it.
Are you alright?
Doesn't even know who Michonne is.
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then, but there could be a zombie shark.
Something else.
The zombie jaws.
Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next.
Yeah.
I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have...
Enough!
She's right.
If we're gonna get out of this, you all need to shut the hell up and listen.
Yeah, yeah.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on!
Yeah.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said, help, help, help me.
She said something about family. I couldn't make out more than that.
This is two Michonne, telltale games we play with a woman.
See if you can figure out what
so
we
the legendary, as great as Michonne is, she's nothing compared to Lee.
See if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes.
Looks complicated.
So I don't want to deal with complicated.
Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a
goddamn number on the boat. Damn. Yeah, I know. Working on it.
On it. You keep working. Now, if only Lee were here, we'd fix it instantly. Huh?
Seems pretty quiet.
Except for the zombie sharks that are out there and they want to kill us. Use those binoculars and just look further out and see a shark. Just see the edge of the water, but blurry. Darker.
Not much to see out there.
So let's not do that again. Oh. Shine a light on me. Let the midnight shark now. Let the zombie shark again.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michelle. Hope no one's still on that boat.
Don't swim in there and see a hole and a head in it.
I don't want to die like that. Well, sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
Safer on the water.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
Calm down, man.
I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
What the hell does that mean?
You have no idea how bad it can get out there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us
are
just
better remember
living
this,
cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here.
Well, you haven't been through shit if you think this boat's dangerous, because it's not. This boat's completely safe. Zombies can't swim. And they can't walk underwater like that Land of the Dead movie, too. That was garbage, even though it was Romero.
Hey,
that was so
Michonne,
stupid.
We could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Yeah.
He's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them.
Yeah.
Look where we are.
Do something, Michonne. You're not doing anything.
Accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You ever stop complaining, Oak?
Yeah. Yeah, I might. If you and Pete didn't give me so damn much to complain about.
The game always tells you they're gonna remember,
oh,
but they don't.
You got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can take it from here.
Don't think she did much, though, really. Never mind. Push him over. Why is that not an option? Examine this.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
This is a puzzle. We need to piece it together. Yeah, for those who missed out on my Lee and Clementine sequel adventure, go watch it now.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Let's piece this puzzle together now. Look at the plant.
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
Or weed. We could all get high and just not mind that the zombies are gonna kill us. We could try that. We'd be happier, we'd be better off.
What's that?
Use binoculars on the pro.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Maybe, maybe. Bag of rice, let's eat the rice. We're hungry.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
There's fish in the water, sharks in the water. Our shark. Farewell and adieu to you, fair Spanish ladies.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry.
Found some rice.
Maroon near the shore.
A ferry?
Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
But look again.
Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
Shit, the what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know
shit about
boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing.
Yeah.
It's the best option we got.
Yeah.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Because I'm on board the boat.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Okay, where's your samurai sword? Because that's not it.
All right, so we're just going to sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
Let me you sharpen didn't answer my this. Question.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Wiggle.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Done it. Easily. It's not a samurai, but it's close.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
You get back to England.
You trying to order me around?
No, that's not what I meant. We can't lose anyone else.
I can handle myself.
To be fair, half the Walking Dead cast are English in real life, aren't they?
Come on, let's get going.
When they cast real Southerners, goddammit.
You ready?
Let's do this. I bet that ferry boat's full of zombies. Paul? Zombie! Strangle you, zombie! I'm gonna strangle you good! To the face, zombie! Oh, there's more! You want a piece? Oh, you want more, do ya? Oh, and another one for good luck! And another! You zombie! She was pretty.